Okay, so I sent some feedback into the developers about the bugs and glitches that I've noticed in the game so far in this current playtest that I've been doing the last day or so. Okay, now obviously I could play through here with Akaya. I don't think I'll put Kaito through here again just yet. My plan is to try and take Kaito through these two missions as quickly, just to try and level him up a bit, and then hopefully I can retry this one here with him at level 4. That's my plan. I think we should be able to get there. So I'm going to do these two missions here in one video, and then I'll probably stop for dinner, and then come back and I'll create another video with starting here with Kaito. So. What happens? What that means is that people who don't want to see me play through these two missions here with Kaito, they don't have to. You can just wait for my next video and we'll start from here. And those that do want to try and get a bit more of a look at how Kaito works and how his upgrading, you know, how he'll progress through upgrading of levels, etc., then they can watch me go through this. So let's get into it. I've obviously already done these challenges with Akaya, so we don't need to worry about that.
In the most remote islands of the Celestial Realm, rumors of rebels and up.
Yes, it will. I was kind of wondering, wait a minute, is it not going to let me pick Kaito? But yeah. So, do I want to take one of these? I've taken the strength 4, because that should hopefully make him a little bit quicker starting off. We just want to try and get through this one as quick as we can. Four, get me to there. Yep. No worries, yeah, let's place it again. Yeah, I've got the storm dagger, so we will wait until we need it. Through the forest quicker. Into there, and can't use another one. Okay, now. What I was just thinking is there a shortcut key for... Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so there's no Shul Kaki, well, maybe there might be a manual. I suppose I could have a quick look and just see if it bring a manual down. Nothing in that page, nothing in that page. Let's have a quick look in the folder. It doesn't seem to be a manual, so yeah, I have no idea whether there will be shortcut keys or not. So I'm just wondering, you know, if we had a shortcut key, then I could just click it instead of clicking on the button. Okay, so we got strike plus, which is always good. 13. What's the cooldown on that? I think it was 16, wasn't it? I'm not going to be able to. Yeah, there's no point. I might as well just. So he's kind of like the same, isn't he? Okay, well, I don't have an attack bonus, so I might as well use it. Just to make sure that we get through him quicker. Yeah, I want to get that card. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, mate. That's confusing. Guess I gotta make a note of that. Playing first mission with Kaito. And at the first card pickup, there are no cards to choose from. Right now, yeah. All right. Well, we just had to take nothing. Hmm. what we can do about that. Actually, I didn't need to pick that up, did I? Ah, well. Save me an extra... Well, save me a little bit of trouble. That's a mountain, yeah. We'll use that on the mountain. Gain base strength, gain energy. I'm going to take the base strength. That's going to be the best. Base strength for one. No. Into the market. Skull leaf. Could it be better? Skull bash. Yeah, that makes more sense. Deal one damage, increased by 1/3. I think you have a set of strength. Hold the line isn't too bad, and it's on sale. I won't bother with these. I mean, that just does not kill them at all. That might work, actually. Yeah. I think it would work. I think it would. 1, 2, and then do that. Oh, no, wait a minute. Shit. That won't work, will it? We'll just flat save. We'll just go there. Oh, I see. So that could come in handy versus archers or ranged units. Deal 15 damage. That's quite cool. First strike, deal 5 damage. That's not too bad either, of doing the first strike part of it. But 15 damage, that's pretty good. Okay, well, I want to clear out some of the crappy ones. I got quite a few crappy ones, haven't I? Oh, okay, that's a road. Cool. Be able to do that. Why not? Oh, he's running off. And he got reinforcement. Oh, he must be a different enemy, is he? He's got an axe strike. That guy had a... Okay. Yeah. He can try. Oh, they're both gonna run. They're gonna try and get him to help, eh? Alright. I don't think I can get to there. Not without flying. I can get... I might be able to get to there, though. Then we could try and use that. I'm not going to upgrade cards just yet. So we should be able to do that one. Oh, deal 9 damage, right, yeah. So I gotta pick, well, this guy's, he's... Now if we can get another attack card. But if I go here, that will stop him being able to run and get help. Gotta get past me first. And that ain't gonna happen. Now I could get card, or we could advance. I'm gonna advance. Because I've got 8 defense, and then when I do this, I'll get another 8 defense. Could have done that as well, I guess. But we'll leave it for the next turn. So he thinks he can run. That ain't gonna happen. He doesn't have any defense, does he? No. So we're going to do that. And then we're gonna do this. And get double the gold. What's he worth? 100 gold! And then we'll play that to get rid of it. And now, we can do what we want. So let's grab that. Tidal wave. Yeah. Oh, that could be all right as well. Oh, you can cross water tiles. That's interesting. I mean, this probably isn't too bad either. Look at that money. Yeah, I don't have a... Let's try and get a pack mule. What do you got? You upgrade, gain 8 strength. That's pretty good. What about this bounty hunter one? Ah. Ah, okay, the price decreases. Only costs 1, and that would be quite good actually. I might do that. Cheaper is always good. Upgrade for 100. Oh, another one. See, they're quite good as well. If I upgrade the defensive ability, because if you use both of those at the same time, that would be quite good. And that's quite good. I thought I had a strike plus 1. I can't see it there. Ah, yeah, because it'll already be upgraded, won't it? These hold lines, you upgrade them, you get 2 energy. It can be good. I'm gonna do that one. Right, so we'll click that. And we just need to go there. Defensive strength. What have I got? I've got a couple of attack cards. What do I do? I think under pressure, was that attack plus? Now let's change the thing, I guess. Oh yeah, it does deal damage. Okay. What was that? Oh, to beat three goblins, yeah. Who do I want to attack? Nah, buggy ya. This guy's pretty lame, so we'll get rid of him. Ah, that's what I want. Double gold. See, he was only worth 10 bucks. Cool, level 2. Nice. Okay. So we've gone through that one. Now we're taking through that one, which should get him up to level 4. Yeah, it seems that the cards you upgrade, you don't keep. Like whatever cards you get in a mission, you don't keep. So all you have is this card collection here, but you don't take them all into battle. I'm not too sure how it decides what goes into battle or whatever, but. So by card name, card level, yeah, nice. Yeah, I don't know how you know what cards are gonna go with you into the mission, but we'll continue on.
How have these vile creatures reached the Celestial Islands? Pits tainted by corruption serve them as gateway.
So, I think... probably take strength again. Okay, so I gotta seal the pit within 20 turns. Alright. See, what do we got? I use one of those already. Yeah, see, all we get are just strikes. Four strike plus three plus a strike class. And the two pack mules. I mean, it must tell you that somewhere in the game, but not in here. I don't know. I'll have another look in the menus when we are back there. Armor breaker. Yeah. Range 2. Reduce target defense by 6. Yeah, I think I've used that one before. That's quite nice, though. Yeah, we'll do it. Gain gold, I guess. I mean, if it said gain base energy, or gain base strength, or whatever, then yeah, I'll do it. But in other words, just give me the gold and I'll go spend it at the shop. Now, he's going to activate when I go there. So if we're smart, we could actually go through the forest and he won't know anything about it. Double your current defense. It's 20. He's got no defense, as far as I know. Probably flank him if I wanted to, but I don't know at all if I really care. I mean, he's stopping me getting that money though. Where do I want to go? I'm not even sure if you keep the parent upgrade base in and base room 2. I hope he does. Or maybe he just gets stat increases when he levels up. Upgrade or buy? I think we're lacking in we're definitely lacking in damage cards. I'm gonna have to go here. Yeah, that'll do. Maybe we'll do a couple of card upgrades. Either that or I sell a couple of the cracky ones. Yeah, we'll do card upgrades, I think. Oh, that's right, yeah, I might just mention about, what was it, there were two, ah yes, so there's a problem here where I mouse over, you see how it doesn't select, you have to go about there, and then you can open it up, but if you were here, you see the cards behind, there. See the cards underneath are selected, but I can't do anything. See, I can't do anything with them. So something funny's going on there. And the other thing, oh yeah, when you're in the actual screen here, if you had all these selected, and then you move the screen like that, that's fine. Just by selecting in here, if I use the mouse wheel and scroll, it's fine. But if I click on the bar, it's not too bad. But if I hold the button down on the bar, then it's a bit yucky. So that's another bug or glitch. So I'll just put down card deck selection and bottom left of screen is a bit weird. Mouse over presence select properly the selection as there seems to be two different forms of selection there. The top card and then a deck underneath. Clicking on the top card once you find the selection area opens up your deck, whereas clicking, selecting, and clicking on the deck underneath does nothing. When viewing your deck, various scrolling methods work okay, except if you click and hold on the black scroll bar and then drag it up or down, the scrolling is very jerky. Okay, so that's the other one. Right, so we will head over to, I won't sell, I don't think. I think I'll upgrade. And I'm gonna upgrade, I think it was that one, or was it this one? Oh yeah, that one, yeah. So we're gonna upgrade that one, and I can only upgrade one more. Two hits of paint. Probably that one. Gain 2 energy when I kill an enemy. Gain 3 defense every time you play a card, cost 2 in energy or more. Gain 2 defense when you have less than half power. Draw 1 card when you start your turn on flame. How are we going? I've only got 8 turns left. Oh well, I only have to close the gate apparently, but eight turns. I think we're gonna have to make a run for it. I didn't really want to pick that up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to. Wait a minute. No, I'm not going to be able to. My best bet is just to keep coming down here, really. We'll take out the archer. I should have probably used that first. We might be alright. Might not be too late. Yeah, unfortunately I can't go up there. So I'm probably gonna have to do that. Thank you. He blocked him off. Good one. Yeah, it sucked. I gotta get up the bloody mountain now. Never have a pack mule when you need one. Buy a new card at the marketplace. I think we might need every single scrap of energy that we can get our hands on. Trying to bloody sneak around, are we? Okay. Yeah. Okay, you're in my way. Yeah, you better run. Let's hope that Oni does not go in front of the bridge. That was lucky. Okay, what do I want to do? Do I want to take them on or do I want to finish it? See, I don't quite get that. Damage 8. Deal 8 damage per adjacent enemy, and it's got 5. So would that mean 8 times 5 being 40? Because 40 damage on him is going to be a truckload. And that would mean I could probably destroy him. Tempting, isn't it? Three, four, yeah, we could do it. Let's try it. Gonna be close. Yeah, we got him. Oh, mean. Man, that is awesome. Yeah, this guy. Oh, that little green man one. Okay. You want to be goblin number 8, do you? Yeah, I think we can do that. 1, 2, 3, 1 there. Yeah. Get rid of one of them first. Yeah, I'll take that. How far would that horse would actually get us right to there? So we could just run up there and finish it now. Instead of killing that one. I could kill him though. Because I got that. Plus that. Those two would do it. Or I could do that. Actually, that would do it by itself. We got another turn, so yeah, why not, eh? You know? Let's do it. Go there. And then I'll use this one. I mean, we could still finish it right now, couldn't we? I just need 2 to seal the pit. I've got 2. This here's going to be a free run. You know, why not? So yeah, that worked really well. Not quite enough for level 4, but that's alright. Okay, so we've got fully blocking attack. Oh, that would be so powerful. Gain 1 spike every time you take damage. That's going to be good. New talisman. Okay, so you get those from the castle. Alright. Okay, so I've done what I said I'd do, which is just quickly go through those. We've leveled them up to level 3. I was kind of hoping maybe it would get us to level 4, but that's alright. I mean, I think we did all the challenges for each one, even though I didn't have to. So the next thing would be to go here, and hopefully this time it won't glitch out and crash, etc., lock up, and we'll be able to finish it. But yeah, as I said, I will do that in another video. So yeah, I'll have a break, go and have some dinner, and then I'll be back and we'll continue from there. So thanks for watching.